Good morning, folks. Welcome back to the channel. Got my brother here. We're gonna do some bank fishing out at the little spot again. Super muddy since we had this tropical storm Imelda, but we're gonna see how well the fishing is today. Plus, we're gonna try to do somewhat of a challenge. I'm gonna try to use lures that I've never caught fish on, and same with my brother. So stay tuned, see how it goes. So here's what I'm gonna start with. Got a Kitech football jig. Got a Berkley Chapo, similar to a Whopper Plopper. I got this little black mouse that I got in my lucky tackle box that's super tiny, so I got it on spinning gear. I'm gonna go for a hollow body frog, because still haven't been able to get a hookup on that yet. And then the new Tech Guy Fishing Baits Smash Worm. This is the green pumpkin with red flake. Chartreuse tip.
Chicken liver still quite frozen. So I'm gonna get a couple of pieces broken off. Son of a bitch. Man, I lost half my bait. Damn it. Chicken liver. Golly. This is terrible. Not even fun. There you are. No skunk. Yeah. Another little bullhead. Bye. Turtle soup for dinner? can't either. Oh, he's not a huge turtle. No, it's not. He's pissed though. He's hissing and everything. Huh? Said he's hissing and everything. Little catfish mania. Or tiny catfish mania, I guess. Ugh. This one's smaller than the first one. Yeah. Yeah. Oh. Feels like it. Yep. Jesus Christ. Like I said, baby catfish mania. And they're all fat. Well, these catfish don't get all that big to begin with, but these are little ones. Just catching a bunch of bullhead, guys. And they are very feisty. Yeah. Yeah, here too. Dang. Yeah, that's a good one too. He ate the hook as well. Said he ate the hook as well. Let's see. This one has like shark eyes. Dude, that is the longest stringer ever. Why do you have a 37 foot long stringer? The line, your foot's wrapped around the stringer. He's like, yeah, right. Well, catfish just started coming out.
Good size.
Yeah, good.
We gotta be careful though. Turtles will eat these motherfuckers.
Oh yeah, be careful. Yeah.
The hook as well.
Well, guys, that's gonna do it for today. It's hot. We caught a few catfish, which was nice. Kind of failed the bass lure challenge, but that's all right. Getting all packed up, getting off the water. But be sure to like this video down below and subscribe if you're not already a subscriber. And thank you for watching. See you next time.